An independent lab found troubling levels of the cancer-causing chemical benzene in more types of dry shampoo products. Comes after certain aerosol dry shampoos, including some Dove and Tresemme products, along with other brands, were voluntarily recalled last month. Valley Sure told the FDA 70% of samples from 34 different brands of dry shampoo products showed quantifiable levels of benzene.